Hello students, so today we are going to read the first chapter from class 7 English textbook, that is Seeing in the Mind. This has been this story is written by Nina Borden and it is taken from her book Sightlines. Actually, this chapter is a short introduction to her book Sightlines. So here the chapter is Seeing in the Mind, but if I asked a question, with what do we see? We will really say that we see with our eyes. So why is the chapter named Seeing in the Mind? As I always say, the title is very important. So I have to pay very attention to the while reading the chapter, why this chapter is named like this, and at last you have to think about that. So first, so in the first paragraph, it is saying that I have only once written a book. So here the I. So here the I, who is the I? The I is the narrator or the author, that is Nina Borden. So she has told that she had written only, she has written a book that too, not because she just wanted to, but to please a particular audience, a girl of 7 who was, as she put it, a little bit blind. So she's telling that she wrote a book, she wrote one book, and that too for a girl, okay, to make one girl happy. Who was that girl? She was a girl who was 7 years old and she was a little bit blind. Okay, we say that she was blind, and for that blind girl she wrote the book, that is Sightlines. So next we will see that she's telling that we had gone on holiday with her family friends who were children much the same age as ours. So she's saying that we. So here we is their family, the girl's family, and their other friends and their family. Everyone went on a holiday, and all the families, they had kids, children who were almost of the similar age. Okay. So they said that they all went renting an old man's on the side of a lock on the island of Mull. So what did they do? They went to the island of Mull, okay, here. And then what they renting means bhara pe lena, okay. They rented an old man's mansion or a big house on the side of a lock. Lock means lake. Lake means jhil, yeah. If you say that in Assamese, it will be pukuri, I guess. So there on the side of that lake, they rented, means the bhara pe liya tha one mansion, that is a big house, and then they stayed on that house in that island of Mull. They went on a holiday on that island of Mull. Jenny, that is the name I gave her in the book I wrote for her, was the youngest of 4 children. So we know that at the very first paragraph we got that she wrote that book for a girl, okay, a girl of 7 years. And then, but we don't know her name. She did not tell the name in the first paragraph. So here we see, she's saying that she wrote it for Jenny. So the name of the girl is Jenny. I gave her in the book I wrote for her, but that is not her real name. She's telling she gave the name Jenny to her when she wrote the book. So now, in the entire chapter, we will see that Jenny is the main character. So she is the girl for whom she wrote the book. She is that Nina Borden wrote the book, and her name is Jenny. It's actually the name given by the author in her book. Was the youngest of 4 children. So she was the youngest. Okay, they had 4 children and Jenny was the youngest. So I guess till here is clear. So Nina Borden wrote this book for the 7-year-old girl who was blind, a little bit blind, and her name was Jenny, as given by her in the book. So the older 2 were perfectly sighted. So what happened? So she was the youngest of 4 children. We know that what happened. Jenny's family, she had 4 brothers and sisters together, including her. The older 2 were perfectly sighted, means they could see perfectly. Perfectly sighted means अच्छे से देखना, उन लोग को अच्छे से दिखाई देता था. Okay, they could see well. The third child, a boy who had been born with infantile glaucoma, and the third child was a boy. Okay, before Jenny there was another child and he was a boy, and he had been born with infantile glaucoma. Infantile means a disease that was there with him since he was a baby or a kid. Okay, मतलब बचपन से उसके क्या था, infantile glaucoma. Glaucoma is an eye disease, if not treated will lead to blindness. Okay, so he had infantile glaucoma. बचपन से उसका ये eye disease था. he could see out of one eye. So what happened? He could only see with one eye. मतलब एक आँख से देखता था. The other was glass, a useful prop for a boy with a mischievous nature. So that his other eye was what? So it was made of glass. Maybe he lost his eye. So what did they do? They made a glass out of eye. So he was a mischievous, means very naughty. So for us, a naughty kind of a boy, and then he had a glass eye that he could take out. So it was some kind of a prop, means some kind of a tool that he could use to scare people. Okay, लोगों को डराने के लिए वो use कर सकते. So it was a very useful tool for a naughty boy. The first time I batted him along with my son, the same age, I steeled myself to take his eye out and wash it as I had seen his mother do, intending to be absolutely casual about it as she was. But I was secretly terrified and he knew it. So what is he saying? That the first time I is here Nina Borden, the narrator is telling that the first time she batted him, when she was when she batted him along with her son. So they are kids, so obviously as kids, bache ko, you know, like someone else bat them. So when she did it, so she steeled myself. Yeah, steeled here meaning to have the guts, courageously see, you know, she was okay, I will do that, I will also wash his eye, the prop eye, the glass eye, like his mother do. She was thinking that okay, sahaj jatake, she was trying to you know, take out the glass eye and to what, wash it just like his mother. And then she was trying to very casual. Obviously, it is very scary. Like if someone takes out this eye and put it in his hand, so it will be scary, right? So at the same time, even the author was also scared of that, but she was trying to be very casual. ऐसा दिखा रही थी कि okay, like I'm not scared, but she was trying, but she was very scared. He called my bluff. He took the eye out himself. Hopped out of the bath and chased me round the bathroom with it, served me right. So what, he called my bluff. He called my bluff meaning, so he was trying. So the boy, he was already mischievous, very naughty. So he called my bluff meaning, like wo bol, okay, dikhao ki dar nahi lagta aisa wala. Okay, like she was, he was like challenging. Okay, prove that you are not scared. So he himself took out the eye and hopped out of the bath, means he jumped out of the bath and then he chased the author around the bathroom with it. Just like in the picture, we can see this is the boy. He is very naughty, so he has his glass eye in his hand and then he is giving it to the author. So this is the author, you can say Nina Borden, and then she is telling, and he's telling it, okay, take this eye now, wash it. So he was, now she was very scared, and then she was also running around, he was also chasing her. So I hope this is clear till this point.